yesterday I left my mind behind, down at the Gypsy Cafe with a friend of a friend of mine, who sat with baby heavy on her knee, yet spoke of life most free from slavery, with eyes that showed no trace of misery. Outside a rambling storefront window, cats meowed in the break of day. Me, I kept my mouth shut, I had no words to say. My experience was limited on the field. You were talking while I lived. The one who was the father of your kid, you probably didn't think I did. I said goodbye unnoticed, pushed forward in my own games, drifting in and out of lifetimes unmentionable by name, searching for my job looking for complete evaporation to the core. I tried finding any more. I must have thought that there was nothing. Okay.